My name is Katerina Abramova. I am artist. I have studied in St. Petersburg Academy of Arts. I'm working in post-impressionism style and experimenting abstractionism.
I'm artist. What is this?
It's so interesting and nice to be artist. At 9 years old, I realized who I am. And every day, I follow my way to be artist and create something interesting. And everything that I see, what I can feel, what I absorb, always come to me inside. And I need to suggest that put it inside myself, realize it. And my language I can use is my color, brush, and my canvases. Of naked body, so beautiful, and all moment of moving, for example, it can be hands, it can be your face, shadow and light, how body, what body say, how body you move. You make it not only by body, you become naked with God, by your soul. And it's so beautiful connection with God. And when you make it and somebody paint you, it's also interesting process what people come through. It's a process like meditation. Also, on the end, you can see yourself in different view, and it's amazing. Feels like it so much. Interesting. But after some time, half year, 1 year, I have so many mails and calls from my clients. I call them parents because my paintings, this is my children, my child. And I'm so happy when parents find their child and they're happy together. Because it's not a very long process to be together with painting. It can be many years, even your children also will have this process together. I do experimental work. I create some interesting new direction in my art and in world art. It's abstract icon. I take the basic Russian icon, traditional Russian icon, because I'm Russian and I understand this language of traditional art. And I can see it like artists who can understand the beauty, composition, forms, colors. Also, I'm always thinking about different religion, different philosophy and school of philosophy, psychology also. It is interesting to put it on canvas like an artist, what I feel, what I know. I use symbols, I use ornaments, and I put it in canvas to create some story and help people to realize and make it in reality. Your dream, for example, you have some dream, and we can create together with you, with your feeling, with your understanding of what you want. We can create a painting of dream, we can create your portrait of dream, because if you are there, it's already in material life. All my works you can see on the website. Also, you can do your individual order for paintings of dream or portrait of dream. Also naked, it's so beautiful to be naked, and we can do together something new, and we will be like God to create something new in the world. We will bring happiness and light to everybody and help each other, light and wisdom for you.